Back now on Eyewitness News with a video of a dramatic rescue from a car fire. A woman's car burst into flames when it was hit by an alleged drunk driver in Louisiana. And Good Samaritans, well, they raced to the rescue. They pulled the woman from the driver's side as the flames grew. She suffered minor injuries. The other driver is accused of driving while intoxicated.